update was brought to you today by the letter K and by the number 19.